Hey guys, it's George, aka Gwoltang GWF, and we are playing The Adventures of Captain Spirit, and so we're just about to see what we're gonna do today. So, I think we should do anyway. Well, first, let's read this, because it's
boring.
Basically, small riots, protests, deaths of local men and a police officer. Official statement not released. Man appeared to be shot. While the latter's cause of death remains unknown. Mishandling incident possibility led to public protests and rioting. Alright. So that's interesting. So we go over here. Alright, yeah, let's wash the dishes. Let's get that done with.
Oh man, this is cold. I might have to check out the water heater.
The water heater is the water heater. Okay, then. Alright, let's see what we can do. Drink some milk.
I feel the power.
He's the only one that drinks it anyway, so it's not unsanitary at all on you. That's disgusting. Let's throw it out right away.
Score.
Oh, we could have power trashed it. Oh well. His dad is a typical sports fan.
Beginning countdown to launch. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
2 minutes.
Damn, you're on fire.
Alright, let's not annoy the dad.
Chris, these are the most important numbers for you on this list. Oh yeah, Cool story, Dad.
Pizzeria Reynolds, which I don't know who they are. And then his dad's cell phone. Alright, cool. Alright then. Irradiate.
Fry. Bay.
Alright, that's kind of funny. Let's trash these cans over here. His dad just left them there, and that's kind of gross.
A beer can monster cannot be. Seriously?
That was adorable. Oh wait, we can add ice cream to the shopping
list. Let's see, what do we need?
Well, I mean, if we're doing chores for him, why not add it to the list? That's 20 seconds. Oh, what's over here? Alright, light switch. Now let's clean the clothes.
Now you learn your lesson and stay clean. I hope I set this right.
Oh, that's That's nice, Chris. You're better than a housekeeper.
Just don't ask for a raise.
Snack time!
Did you make that for me?
You wouldn't get up during the game, so I thought you could eat out here. I can nuke this mac and cheese in no time.
Not bad. Not bad at all. You better start cooking from now on, buddy.
Mom made the best mac and cheese. I mean...
She did make the best mac and cheese. But this is the perfect comfort food for a winter game day. Thanks.
Well, taste it first.
Best mac and cheese ever.
Alright. So technically we can skip this apparently, but I'd rather not really. I think it's kind of important to see what's going on. Let's add a log.
That's how you dominate. That's it.
Goodbye, Log.
That is how you shoot the ball. On fire all night.
Alright, so there's no points over here. Let's try to hang out with her dad.
Damn, you're on fire.
Yeah, let's stop torturing him. Let's let him go and do something else.
Notebooks.
Hey, can you get that?
I'm sure I can beat my high score on Mustard Party, too.
Chris, answer the phone, please.
I need a pin code. What is it?
Answer the phone!
You don't hear the phone ringing off the hook?
Is there another phone? Oh. Oh. Oh.
No! No!
Alright then.
Call from that piece of shit!
Alright.
You suck!
Alright then, Dad.
I feel naked without my costume.
Right, there's a comic book.
What if I had real superpowers? I could protect the whole town.
Alright, let's check this out.
This is Chris to the Flying Fortress. Come in, come in! Roger, I'm here. I hope so, Sky Pirate. What do you see up there? Have you spotted Snowmancer? Not yet. It's hard because of the storm. This is perfect cover for a Snowmancer sneak attack. Eye sharp. Keep me posted. Yes, sir. Roger that.
All right.
Thanks, Sky Pirate. Over and out.
I know you're out there, Snowmancer.
All right, cool.
I
can't wait to go back inside the Flying Fortress.
Of course, this cape's here. Alright, so you can wear it.
I can feel the energy flow through me. I have the power!
Okay, that's a good start. But now it's time to build the rest of my costume. I could take over the town with this army, or the world.
That's so funny and adorable at the same time. I wonder. Alright. Shark Stinger, that's a car. Pizza Arcade Rankings, we saw that already. But perfume.
I'm glad Dad kept Mom's perfume. Smells just like her.
I'd expect it. Let's fix it. Some sort of key.
Yes.
Alright. Do we need to turn... Is turning on...
Light on.
Does that do anything? Guess might as well turn it on.
Mom and Dad would always let me sleep with them whenever I got scared. I'm too old to be measured now. Right? Careful of booby traps. Oh my God. Dad actually got me the new play box. No way. Dad used to always talk about this basketball. Dad never told me he had a new friend.
Oh dear. Audra, okay then. That's weird.
Wow, Dad had fans when he was playing in high school. That's scary. So we moved because Dad couldn't pay for the house? That sucks. Dad got fired. That's when he started working for the railroad.
Oh, so for drinking. All right. Well, why am I just leaving the key there?
If I smoke in the fortress, I'm breaking the superhero code.
No, let's not steal one.
Oh, I could use this to make some cool armor. Yes, this will totally protect me from Mandroid. One more piece and I'm almost done.
All and then a mask. Which means I can't go there for a mask. Or, can I look up here in the box?
Shoot, that's way too high for me to reach.
Alright, yeah, let's move the chair.
Dad was so angry at the police. I remember Dad yelling on the phone a lot. Jeez, Dad wrote a lot of letters.
All right, so it's still in Oregon. Just like the other games. All right, that's interesting. Let's fix the chair. So I just know that we saw that. We shouldn't steal a cigarette. Let's not do that. Yeah, let's try playing a record. In every game.
And you don't lay with me. I'm a huntress for a husband lost at sea. If I had you here, bring our hair together, I'd be boy and you'd be girl.
This one.
I've never seen Dad get that mad. It really scares me.
Yeah, it's pretty much over. Let's stop it anyway. Alright, let's get the last piece of the costume, the mask. You gotta figure out where that is.
Oh man, she loved this song. I haven't listened to this for a long time. Long time. see what you're doing. Stop it.
I didn't do anything.
I know it's not sweet to Danny and ticked off or something. Let's take out the recyclables.
I hate that beer can smell.
Take out the recyclables. Alright. What does that do? Got to have done something. Something over here that we didn't see before. Nope, there's not. Alright, does that mean that we have to head back over here for our mask? Probably.
Dad took away my firecrackers when I blew up the garbage can last year.
That's
great. I wonder where he hit them.
I got money on this.
Playtime? All the time.
4-3.
He's got money on it. That means he's gambling.
The secret treasure is buried out there in the wild. Now, I have to locate the second part of the map. Man, I wanted to go to that, but Dad had to watch the playoffs.
Yeah, this guy needs to stop, like... Yeah, slippers.
Those superheroes should wear those, but they're so comfy.
That was not a foul.
Stickers, comic book, submarine. Where is this helmet? Makeup.
Ooh, now I can use that makeup from Halloween.
Oh, so that's the mask.
No one will guess my secret identity now.
Oh my gosh, his dad's gonna be annoyed.
My suit is almost ready. After I get some paint. Now that's a superhero.
Alright. So looks like what we're about to do. What did he need again? What happens if I do it again?